footsteps, she could play catch till it's dark. Cynicism's let her be, yet the young kid's skipping down to the park without a care or concern, and not a worry in the world. She isn't gonna fear getting hurt, cause after a little touch, a pretty little girl. City gives a turn of the head, an underlying purpose and a reason to be nervous, to let the kids stay out, get rid of the threats, but tactics is played out. Don't wanna regret letting her out of a safe house. With that in mind, cut the line short, hold the footsteps and hold the pose. She knows there's someone with an eye on her, but she loses interest too quick for it to realize she froze. Alternating attitudes, taking it from innocuous to a lower altitude, passing through the undergrowth, has this to dash across a path of two masses move, playing into lane to hit, hold the struggle. Branch should be looking for trouble, duck for cover and end all this. He tells himself he's sick. Sounds you can't quite hear. Hunts right near where she rests her head, giving the last line of defense to those that don't deserve the need to fear. Tree to tree, park to park, bush to bush, piece by piece, beats the beat of the heart. Stars to see, sun descends, past the heart of the sky, thread between the earth and the stars. Lobs to speak, the sweat appear, the mark is feeling things as the night looks far less clear. Mist swirls around the air till he can barely see where he'll be in a second's time, and boom! There she is, never one for the theatrical, but in death she makes exception for attacks, closing in him and tells him it's time to relax. He's almost done here, bares her teeth, snaps his arms, tears the skin off from his legs, rips the eyes out of his head, leaves him lying there. Not quite dead, scream all you want, cause nobody can hear you, and let's face it, nobody cares.